Hey, I'm back. Our second writing exercise is going to incorporate music. So I want you to either look through your phone at your playlist, or I want you to look through your albums. Albums are back and people are collecting them. And pick a song that you really, really like, something that makes you feel great or it resonates with you in some way. I'm choosing this lady behind me on the pillow. Her name is Nina Simone. She's phenomenal. And she has a song called Feeling Good that I love. I'm going to play a tiny bit of it for you.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. New life for me. Ooh, 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 ooh. And I'm feeling good.
So, you heard the Nina Simone song, and that's Feeling Good. Now you're going to write a 10-line poem. Listen to your song two times. The first time, just listen to it. Just feel what you're feeling with the groove of the music or the song. And then the second time as you're listening, you're going to be jotting down some words and you're going to be jotting down a poem. I want you to create 10 lines, either about how that song makes you feel or about something about the theme that's being sung about in that song. And I want you to just create a 10-line poem. If you can make more, make more. But try your best to do at least 10 lines. And I'm going to share mine with you as well. So I'm going to share my poem with you. Hopefully you enjoy that exercise and hopefully you enjoyed the little bit of Feeling Good by Nina Simone. So it's called Feeling Good. Nina's soul singing serenades me, reminds me not to take any of this for granted. She tells me to feel it, rise and feel each new day. Nina sang to me down the aisle of a church in Germantown, my community witnessing as I glided toward my love. My mother squeezing my hand. Today, mother is gone, but I have memories and Nina and her command to me to feel good, and greet each new day. See, that's just a little snippet. And this is something you can do. Do it.